super concept could bring people to astronomical new heights. Cloud's architecture office has unveiled plans for a futuristic skyscraper called the Analemma Tower. The building would hover above the ground because it would be attached to an asteroid in space, forcibly put into orbit around the planet. That, of course, means that your address could be anywhere on Earth. So actually physically hanging from a cable.
So, guys, what could go wrong? Right? Do you want to go for a spin?
No. This seems like a bad idea. Like, I just think of U.S. Bank Stadium and all the birds that are flying into that thing. I mean, this is a moving target. How many birds are going to crash into that?
And going 300 miles per hour around Earth.
There's air travel that you have to worry about as well. I don't know. It just seems like also the cables could break. They don't even have the technology right now to build cables strong enough.
They need to work on the cable technology, they admit.
It's a fun thought experiment, but like I also go right to like all this stuff could go wrong.
It seems like a dumb idea that rich people could waste their money on, but I would still you wouldn't at least want to try it?
Like, maybe like a half day.
Is that the technology that they've kind of started to brainstorm with this, in order for this tower to get power, they would actually put solar panels in space.
Makes sense. You're pretty close to the sun.
That's where, you're going to have plenty of sunshine there. So that's kind of interesting.
There are some flawed parts of their science. They say they're going to collect water from rain and clouds, but this would be about 19 miles up in the atmosphere. Mm. Those clouds contain ice crystals. You're not going to get a lot of water out of that.
Think
or
that
if there can even be clouds that high.
Gotta think that went through. And also, it's like, okay, who would want to spend their life on this skyscraper? You wouldn't really have much of a life on the ground, would
millennials.
I don't like driving. I don't like driving to St. Paul because it takes too long. I can't imagine taking like a people mover down.
It's a drone. It's a people mover drone, though, and it's going up into space. Like I imagine that it has like rockets that go off.
Oh yeah, just like in the Jetsons.
So I come back to this idea that necessity is the mother of invention. What is the necessity for this? Who's thinking like, man, we don't have enough buildings on the ground. Let's put them on asteroids.
Think about the natural disasters that happen on Earth. Ooh. The flooding,
tsunami
the fires, the tornadoes, and the hurricanes. If you can be up above that, you're safe.
Yeah, what else could go wrong? We're away from those earthquakes, not going to be an issue, I suppose, on the asteroid. But what if Steve Buscemi and Bruce Willis end up there, and their job is to blow up that asteroid, and it happens to be the one that you're connected to?
Yeah, but you know what?
It's a real
problem. Morgan Freeman's going to be there, too, and he's going to tell you everything.
What about the Spider-Man guy that climbs the skyscraper to make political points?
Yeah.
Like, we have not
we'll get him a jetpack. We'll work it out.
We need to work on this.
I'm very excited about this.